We're the captains of Deadliest Catch, and you got crabs.
I've been fishing all my life for, 10, 11 years old doing it, just having a blast. It's all we ever want to do.
When we're in the market, we can't help see someone looking at some seafood. We want to give them the best tips we can, try to help pick out the freshest seafood.
Let's help her buy this crab.
What the hell is your name first?
Max,
nice to meet you.
Gonna be making some crab cakes.
No, we say you're making some crab cakes where we come from. You need real crab, that's the first thing. No imitation crab. I would use Dungeness crab. Not a rock crab, I would use a wild USA Dungeness crab. That's the meanest crab in the water. That guy will cut your finger in half. You stick your finger in a bucket when they're really alive, they'll come up at you.
The best thing you can do is buy a live one, which, see him, he wants to go home with you already.
You have to buy them alive?
Well, if you buy it frozen, it's not going to be half as good as this live one here. So you throw them in a little pot of boiling water and boil them for about 22 minutes.
If you're going to make a crab dip, the first thing you need is crab, right?
Well, of course.
I like king crab. That's the best. Basically, you use crab, sour cream, and mayonnaise.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Take like a green onion, chop that up, salt, pepper, and then you bake it, you put a little cheese on there.
Oh my
God. And then you can use breadcrumbs on top.
Woo, that's amazing. Thank you so much. It was so, thank you.
Remember, eat Alaskan king crab.